man who wanted to resurrect his dead father is being held in the Wayne County Jail. Vincent Bright was arraigned on one charge of disinterring a body. 7 Action News reporter Smita Koloki was in downtown at federal court, and we'll look at the suspect.
It's a story that has grabbed national headlines, and today we got our first look at the man accused of stealing his father's casket and remains.
Michigan State of Michigan versus Vincent Bright.
48-year-old Vincent Bright was charged with one count, disinterment of a dead body. That's a 10-year offense.
I think it's an unusual case for anybody to take. It's not something that you see every day.
Even Bright's public defender says this case is strange. His client, shown here wearing a camouflage sweatshirt, is accused of stealing his 93-year-old father's casket and remains from the Gethsemane Cemetery Monday. The next day, police located the van and casket, but it was empty. No body. Hours later, they found it in a freezer in Bright's house on Detroit's east side. Sources say Bright wanted to resurrect his father.
The defendant may have mental health issues that need to be addressed. We're asking that the bond be set high so as to protect not only the community but the defendant himself.
Going above what even prosecutors requested, the magistrate set the bond at $75,000 cash or surety.
Further, officers, please mark this file medical with regard to psych.
Bright's attorney called the bond high. His client is classified as a third offense habitual offender, but his attorney says those charges were for low-level felonies back in the 80s.
Due to his record, yes, I think probably because of the high publicity in this case. And the allegations, the facts are a little strange.
Bright is expected to be back in court on January 24th. Another man was taken into custody at the same time as Bright, but has not been charged in the case. From 36th District Court, Smita Koloki, 7 Action News.